the boat club, you definitely have to drive in through this way. The boat club is in a hotel called Nera Hotel, and this is basically what they have in there. They have a restaurant, fast food, salon, and spa, some other things there that you can just come there and get those services. Then they have a swimming pool, which I didn't see. I didn't go there.
Hello.
But of course, you can see from the signpost that they have things like that. So this is when you come inside, what you see. So King of Beers is the biggest restaurant in there. There you have all kinds of meal, all kinds of sides, all kinds of drinks. I think you can get whatever you want there, or reasonable things there to eat and to drink. Sit up to the next floor, so it's your choice, whatever you want to see, if you want to have something from this restaurant.
I don't think.
So we sat up on the second floor of the restaurant, so we're just climbing up to the floor, and of course this is what the second floor
is. This the only restaurant here,
like. Is it the only restaurant here? Some people prefer to be on the first floor. I prefer to be on the second floor. It's your choice to make, if you want to sit down to the first floor or up on the second floor. Comments that we came earlier, we came around 1 to 2 p.m. and I think people start coming to this place around 4 or 5. We came around 2 because we were so hungry, we needed to have our lunch, and we already planned the lunch out, so we came on time. By the time we came here, there were a few people there, but by the time we were leaving, people started coming, like more people started coming. So I think it's evening time. Or maybe because we went there during the time that it was raining. So if it's not an evening thing, like people don't start coming in the evening, it could be because it was raining when we left the house. But by the time we got there, the rain stopped. So I don't know which one, but at 2 p.m. when we got there, we didn't see a lot of people. We saw a lot of people by the time we were leaving, around 5 p.m.
Nobody special for us. Bobby, papa, Bobby, my friends are young. Nobody special, papa. Thank you. So for the boat cruise, they charge based on the time that you want to spend cruising, like 15 minutes, 30 minutes, 1 hour. I think they have 15 minutes and 30 minutes cruise here. So it depends on what you want, then you pay accordingly. I personally, I didn't go on the cruise because it rained and the boat was so drenched, I mean the seats, and coupled with the look of the sea, I didn't understand it, so I didn't go on the cruise.
You know what, so this is the boat side. If you want to cruise on the boat and
try to play table tennis with my husband, of course I don't know how to play this game. My husband has an idea on how he's played, though we're both amateurs, but he's still better than I am, so he really wanted to play, so he dished me. He got himself someone else who could play, although also amateur. So seems like this one doesn't really know how to play too. So this guy came. I think they both enjoyed it. I think they both knows about the game and can at least try. So that was how the day went at KB Boat Club. After this, we headed straight home.
My purse.
Oh,
show with you.